because obviously it's a tragedy, and the defendant is a person that has no history of anything remotely resembling anything like this. We're looking into, obviously, a mental health component, because it seems to be some sort of a breakdown that happened instantaneously. Something like this happens. There's some sort of breakdown there mentally that has to be examined.